Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 2. We've made it to Riverwood, and I'm going to show you some of the other cool mods that are going on in this, because look, fucking Dragon's Tongue. I see how much nicer and greener everything is. F you, woman.
I saw a dragon.
I actually kind of do believe you. Alright, let's go up here. Hey guys.
Ain't every day we get visitors from Riverwood.
Let's take all this. Oh yeah, snowberries, lavender, white, or orange, I mean. Yes, give me all these. Thank you. He's outside still, so I can't steal his metal. I want to. But let's come unload everything here. Let's see, did something happen? Yeah, it's about your...
You could.
Okay, gotcha.
I've got some coin coming in from my last
shipment.
It's Valerius. Bring my claw back.
Sure. What have you got for sale?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay. Let's get rid of my... two. I'll keep two of those. All of those. One of those. Oh, God. Why
some may
that?
Call
okay.
This junk. Me, I
Let's
call
sell my
treasures.
Apparel. Alright. Nice. Almost 1,000 gold off of that. Miscellaneous? Both of those.
Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should.
Okay. That's fine. Don't worry about what I'm doing, guy. Before we even go and fool with that, let's continue to grab as much of this as I can. Hang moss. And then let's make our way to nice, got that. Whiterun. Do I have enough arrows to continue on? I hope so. That's Ebonvale. That's a mod. Part of a mod. There we go. Come on. Nice. Oh, I missed. It's gonna get away. I'm not gonna be able to catch it. Ah, look at it, it's already down there. Oh, wait. Ah, you little fucker. I hate that they do that, it's like they anticipate. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my arrows on it. So that's exactly what I would do, though. Got it once. I wasted one. I do have 40 arrows. There we go. Can I get the arrow back? No. Well, let's just cut straight down. Try and discover all these farms and things so I can fast travel to them. Nope. Oh man, alright. Here we go. They're fighting that. Let's see, can I hit it? Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Sweet. Oh, don't you guys go looting my body. It's my corpse. Prick.
You handle yourself well.
Yeah.
An order of war.
Let
and
me
we
guess.
Show up to solve problems if the coin is good.
Okay,
not
can I join you?
No
okay,
man.
That's
if
fine.
If you go to him.
Thank you. Good. Goodbye. Damn, they took all the loot.
This should be good.
Huh? What? Why is there fight music playing? Alright, whatever. Okay, grab it! Yeah! Alright. Let's discover this farm. Oh wait, here we go. Where are you guys off to? Take that butterfly. Take that butterfly. Let me go over here. This is the briar, or no, the hunting broom eatery. Let's discover this. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, that's a mod. All these guys running around. Adventurers. Okay, let's make our way. Oh, nice. That's what that was from. A robber. Oh, I hear the bugs.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
Oh, I'm sure I will. I don't know if I want to do that just yet, guys, to be completely honest. Okay, here are the stables. Hi, nice to see you. Good. Can I discover them? Thank you. Now, here is usually where I go and do something completely different. I usually go and travel to a city because there's a cheat.
I've been looking for you.
Oh, hello, Mr. Courier. Yeah,
looks
sure.
Like that's it. Got to go.
Okay. That's a quest. Mod quest. Hoya! Let's just jump over that. Just get in here.
Halt.
Persuade. Bye. Come on, give me the persuade.
Keeping an eye on. Halt.
Nice. Guys, quiet. Alright, here we go. Into Whiterun. We'll get all the talking and stuff done.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we
got
must
some good
have
pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Okay. No.
Don't forget
let's
to check inside.
Oh, nice. More stuff.
Be careful.
You be careful, woman. Tell me what to do. Look how much stuff is here in Whiterun all over.
Dragons, ain't no matter to me what I hear. Let them come.
There. Nice, nice. Take that. Take
you
the hanging moss.
Skyrim these days.
More hanging moss.
That.
Where's the blue?
That
oh, this is all pink.
Getting on my nerves.
Oh, they don't like the Stormcloak armor that I'm wearing. Give me all this. Oh, look how much stuff there is. Maybe I should specialize in
fresh
alchemy. No, I'm not gonna. Okay, keep going, keep going. More adventurers. Oh, here's all the blue ones. There we go.
It took me weeks to find that thief's dead. I can't stop now. And I can't get the sword on my own.
Robin?
So you're willing to starve?
You tried mercenary work?
Let's see. What are you two arguing about? I'll pick up this quest while I'm here.
I tracked it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out and
okay.
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men.
Oh, look at all these blue ones.
You find that silver.
These are some of the ingredients we need, that blue flower for, I want to say healing potions, if I remember correctly. Okay, let's go up here, we'll go talk to the Jarl. Discover Dragon's Reach. Keep going, keep going. Okay, here we go. I'll use the potion thingy while I'm here too. The alchemy station. Ooh, dodge ya. Oh, almost.
I
have news from hell again.
Why the guards let you in.
I just...
Come on,
so you're
okay.
An
I will want to speak to you personally.
Let's just do this. Blow through this real quick.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in this one moment?
We should send troops to River.
Okay, well, while you guys are doing all that... Can I disenchant anything? No. Okay, not a problem. I will soon. Okay, while they're arguing, let's go and do alchemy. This is how I do alchemy. What do I have the most of? Blue mountain flower. So 31, right? And then red mountain flower, purple mountain flower. That failed. So then we do blue. Let's do this and this. Nice. And then blue with the bee and the butterfly wing. And blue with the bone meal and the other butterfly wing. Blue with death bell and dragon's tongue. Blue with hanging moss and lavender. Let's get that out. Blue with both of those. blue with salt and that. Blue with skeever and snowberries. Blue with spider egg and thistle branch. Okay. And then blue with tundra cotton and butterfly wood. Okay. Now that I've done that, what's the next biggest one? How about red? Butterfly wing and butterfly wing. Red with both of those. Okay. How about that? Nice. How about with these two? Sweet. With these two? Not much. With those two? Nothing. How about? Okay. Now purple mountain flower. And keep going. And we'll just keep doing this and we'll figure out what takes and what doesn't. Okay. Hanging moss. Hanging moss. Oh, there's a level up. How about thistle branch with this stuff? Thistle branch. Okay, see, now we know what does and doesn't work. Okay. Snowberries. It's lavender and that. Death bell with both of those. Death bell with both of those. Lavender. Quit alchemy. Yes. Okay. Done with that. Sorry, guys, but...
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
Oh, steal it. Oh, nice. I'm gonna quick save just in case. Okay. Alright, you guys done out here? Yapping?
What? Here.
There we go.
Come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
Okay,
looking into a matter related to these...
Let's go talk to Faringar.
There's a trink.
Project you needed help with.
You think you could help me? I really. What? I never even cast it. Please forgive
me.
Now, what did you say you wanted? Ah, indeed. Yes. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean depth.
You are eager. Tell me what I need to do. Because I already know.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber.
Let's see what he's got.
You wish to master the arcane arts?
No. Okay, nothing.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you.
I see you've already
okay.
My new friend.
So now that that's done, we know what our next quest is. To go off to Bleak Falls Barrow, which is normal. Okay, let's run this way. Actually, what I should be doing... is teleporting, or fast traveling, if you will. I'm gonna go sell all these potions that I don't need or don't want to this lady over here. Nice. Okay, here we go. What's up, lady? Arcadia? Arcadia. What have you got for sale?
So you're an alchemist then?
Yes, well, kinda. Potion, damage health, damage magicka, regen. No. Alright, but, ingredients. Let's try this, and then potions. Ravage. Fortify. Oops, okay, ingredients. Hang on. No, we're good.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Sure. Let's do some more alchemy, get rid of these ingredients she just gave us. How about canis root and hanging moss? And blister wart. Nice.
Keep experimenting. You'll improve with
practice. blister wart with you two. Oh man.
Alchemy rewards inquisitive minds.
How about dragon's tongue? Nope. Bone meal with hanging moss and that? No. Bone meal with you two? A little bit of something. Okay, we already knew that. Some dragon's tongue, nothing left. With Amos? Okay. Quit alchemy again.
Browse to your heart's content.
I kinda wanna.
Pardon me, but do
you know what? I'm gonna take everything you have left for ingredients. And then watch this, potions. Okay, and then with the potions I'm gonna go make from all that stuff I just bought. Blue mountain flower with those. Damn. Ah. Fire salts. There we go. Glow dusk. How about those? Those? Alright. Juniper berries again. Rock warbler egg and slaughterfish scales. And some troll fat, nothing.
I sell cures for all ills.
You and vampire dust and moonshire. Those two. Okay, we're learning things. How about hanging moss now? How about those thistle branch with that? Okay. There we go. Now hopefully I'll be able to take all of the stuff she has, all of her gold
so
left.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Mm-hmm. And more your money. Oh, no. She's got 58 left. Oh, she's got 14 left. Okay, close enough. Okay, guys. Let's level up. We got a free one. We'll put this into stamina. Oh, we got two levels? Nice. So let's go ahead and put one into sneak. And then where's archery again? Oh, I don't even have it at there yet? Okay, we gotta go do some archery. Okay. Let's go out.
Yes, House Kai. We'll leave immediately.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna make our way to probably like the base of Barrow Falls or something like that. Luckily, I can just do this. Jump here, here, boom, we're out. And if I remember correctly, we need to go right there. Do I have any books that need to be read? I think I might. Just the one. I learned sparks. Probably should have bought some arrows before I left. Oh well. Are you serious? I ran right into me. No, get it. Yes. Oh man, awesome. That could not have worked out better. I like this because leather. Yeah, we're gonna need to really boost up on our stamina. what was he running from? That's what kind of bothers me a little bit. Something was chasing him or had spooked him. Uh-oh. I see him on the radar, but I can't see them in real life. Oh, they're way over there. Well, let's get my sneak up. See him over there? Nice, getting my sneak up. Oh, where did this guy go?
Mercy.
Mercy, huh? Ah. Come on, come on. There we go. Nice, there's archery increased. Where's his body? We'll take the armor. Alright, what are these guys over here? Let's get our sneak up. Alright, hidden. Nice. Let's keep it that way. Try and... Oh man, they're right over on this other side of the hill. Oh. Oh. Time to use the jump.
Are you prepared to die?
Nice, got him. Uh-oh, Bandit Chief, huh? Woohoo, swing and a miss. Okay. Yes, I can. Hang on, let's get over here. There we go. Now, let's... God damn it, wrong button. There we go. Put this back on. Because I want my archery up. Oh, and wolves. Oh, how am I missing? Come on, you fucker. Hang on, let's do this then. Woo, swing and a miss. Woo, swing and a miss. Bandit Chief's already. Magic is low, that's fine. Alright, let's put these back up. You and you stupid... Oh man, this is tough. Oh shit. Alright, time to run again. God damn it, and get on top of this. Alright, and let's get the bow back out. Oh, there's two bandit chiefs here. Come on, you fucking kidding me. Alright, she's gone.
It's nothing.
Okay. Oh, fuck me, man. This guy's whacking the shit out of me. Yeah, why not? Fucker. Damn, this guy's fucking me up. Just stay still. There we go. There we go. Fucker. God damn. Good lord. Two bandit chiefs. Now what else is fighting me? Nothing? Okay, good. Oh, man. We'll just take all this. I wonder, I really feel like there's another corpse, but oh well. I want to go and travel back and put all this stuff away, but I want to get up here and get this so I have a fast travel point. I know there's one right here. Let's go ahead and get this camp. There we go. Ooh, those guys are not fun. Okay, now we can scale this mountain pretty quickly. There's one. Is there another? Oh, come on. Well, there goes the wolf pelt. Which could have been real useful in making some leather. Oh well. Am I going the wrong way? Looks like it, yes. Come on, get up here. We'll just skip around all this. There we go. Ugh. Hooah. There we go. One more. Okay. Now we're at Bleak Falls Barrow. Because I can't see a fucking thing. Look where we came up at. Over here to the side. Oh, no, never mind. I just was a little turned around. Okay, let's clear out this top level and we'll call it. Before we go in, that way I can fast travel back with all this loot, get rid of it, sell it, and then come back. And we'll go inside. Okay, that's who I want to get. We're going to wait for that person to walk back out. Maybe? Nice! Oh, nailed him. Oh, I missed that shot, though. There we go. Oh, stood up. One's down. One's down. Oh, and another level. Oh, you and these big fucking... Gotcha. Oh, I see you. I see you. Oh, no more... no more arrows. Die what? Right in the face I stab you. Oh, good lord. Alright, let's make sure that I can carry all this. Yeah, I should be able to get it all. There we go. That's what I want. Double swords. Okay, there's some arrows. Was that everybody? Alright, good. Well, guys, this is episode 2. I'm going to be a dual-wielder archer, by the way. So... swords, definitely. Not axes or maces or anything like that. So, like and comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. If you know some cool mods that might go along cool with this, if they are compatible, I'll attempt to put them in. See what's going on. Until next time, guys. Later.